Hi everyone, this is FurbyFan2004, and today I'm going to play Disney Cars on my Leapster 2. So let's go. Do no letter N.
Welcome to Leapster 2. Have your parents connect your Leapster to your computer to see the rewards you've earned. Cartridge game. Game downloads. Connect for rewards. Creativity castle. Cartridge game. Radiator steam and move things out of your way. something at the top of the screen, or hear the race announcer ask you a question, it's time to look for the answer somewhere along the road. Which one is the lowercase h? In this race, the answers will be on signs. Like this one. When you race this track, the correct answer will be on one of the road signs. Be sure that's the road you take. H. That's how it's done. Oh yeah. And don't forget to pick up tokens. Now go on off to the starting line and win that race. Drivers! Start your engines! Let's really hear them rip!
When the light turns green, that means go.
Drivers ready? 3, 2, 1, go! And they're off!
Which one is the lowercase n? Follow the signs with the right answer to win.
What I'm talking about.
Lightning McQueen's in fifth place. Hey, you can still catch them.
I gotta win this race.
More tokens, more neon.
Those obstacles can be real treacherous, even for the most...
Which one is the lowercase x? X.
Awesome. Lightning McQueen's in fourth place. Hey, you can still catch them.
That, my friend, is where the rubber meets the road.
Hey, all right.
Well, I want some more of those babies.
Cool, a token.
Which one is the lowercase w? Try again.
Whoa, I don't even know the answer to that one. Lightning McQueen's in fifth place. Gosh, devil!
Pit stop.
Looks like you could use a little help.
Which one is the lowercase w?
I love being me.
Ka-ka-chow!
Which one is the lowercase w? W.
Awesome! Lightning McQueen's in fourth place. Hey, you can still catch them.
Pedal to the metal. Oh, I want some more of those babies.
Ka-ka-chow!
This is only the beginning of my excellence.
Which one is the uppercase K? K.
Awesome! Lightning McQueen's in third place. Holy speedster! Keep up the good driving!
Now you see me, soon you won't.
Cool! A token!
Which one is the uppercase K?
In second place. Holy speedster! You're so close! Keep it up!
Now you see me, soon you won't.
Oh no! A tumbling tumbleweed! It can be a rolling hazard!
Well, I want some more of those babies.
Hey, alright!
Which one is the uppercase T?
Makes the word it. IT.
Ka-ka-chow! Lightning McQueen's in first place. Holy speedster! You've got this race in the bag.
I gotta win this race. I love being me. know where lightning will strike.
Which one is the lowercase s? S.
Ka-ka-chow! Lightning McQueen's in first place. Holy speedster! You've got this race in the bag. I gotta win this race. Hey, all right. No big deal. Tumbleweed! This is only the beginning of my excellence.
Which one is the lowercase o?
Oh, I'm faster than fast. Lightning McQueen's in first place. That was some great maneuvering involved right there. You've got this race in the bag.
Pedal to the metal.
This is only the beginning of my excellence. Hey, all right. Oh, I want some more of those babies. Ka-ka-chow!
Which one is the uppercase N? M.
Ka-ka-chow! Lightning McQueen's in first place. How about them apples?
Ka-chow!
Lightning.
Which one is the uppercase X? X.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Lightning McQueen's in first place. That was some great maneuvering involved right there. You've got this race in the bag. You're gonna tear these guys up.
Finish.
Look for the answer somewhere along the road. Ant. find the missing letter.
You'll find the answers on the tractors, like this. Shine some light on the tractors to see the answers. Then, when you think you found the answer, that's your cue to make some noise and wake them up.
Press the B button to make some noise and scare the tractors. Hey, Ant.
That's how it's done. Oh, yeah. And don't forget to pick up tokens. Now go on off to the starting line and win that race.
Driver, start your engine. Quietly.
When the light turns green, that means go.
Driver ready.
3, 2, 1, go!
Watch out for Frank!
Thank you. Piggy bank from Toy Story's name with two M's, not just one M, like the food. What happens if you bump the wrong one?
Try again.
Ooh-wee. It's darker than when my eyes was closed out there.
Pick stop.
Now, how can we help you?
Find the missing letter in the word bet. B-T.
Hey, would tell McQueen, baby, like, "Mayor, I can't. I don't even have a horn, baby. Not a baby." That one gets me every time.
Wow, a token! All right!
find the missing letter.
There's the K with which is a cuss word. That's funny, yeah. X. Extra.
That'll make you get up and go.
I like this game.
Signs like this one. To answer the question, run over at the correct sign when you see it. Zero.
That's how it's done. Oh, yeah. And don't forget to pick up tokens. Now go on off to the starting line and win that race. Drivers, start your engines!
When the light turns green, that means go.
Drivers ready? 3, 2, 1, go! And they're off!
Grazie, Luigi. Story reference. Just keep driving. Just keep driving. Just keep driving. Driving. Driving.
Number is less than 5. find the number that matches this word. Four.
And that's how it's done.
Close in third place.
Diggity! Keep up the good driving.
This is great. I feel like a star.
Find the number that matches this word.
One, two, three in order. Except the seven is supposed to be a four, but whatever.
Three.
Woohoo!
Close in second place.
Holy speedster! You're so close. Keep it up.
This is great. I feel like a star.
Me too.
Able to get that.
50 tokens.
Which number is more than 5?
7 is. This was my childhood. The nostalgia washed over me.
Yeah! Hey, alright!
I'm coming!
Triangle, circle, square. Which shape is on the right?
Big stop.
Looks like you could use a little help.
We're looking for the shape that's on the right. This shape is on the left. This shape is on the right. The square is on the right.
Okay, no more pit stop. Back to the race.
Square.
Ha ha! Ramones, in fifth place. Hey, you can still catch them.
Good thing I got all tricked out for this race. Come to Papa, little token.
Ooh, man. Keep them coming. Those cans can cause crashes. Ooh, man.
Cold!
Clover, star, clover, star. What comes next?
Big stop.
Looks like you could use a little help.
We're looking for the shape that comes next. Is third.
Heart. Ooh, that's sweet. those obstacles can be real treacherous, even for the most seasoned pro.
Star, diamond, star, diamond. What comes next? Star.
Ha ha! Ramone, in first place. How about them apples? You've got this race in the bag.
That neon's gonna look good. Ooh, that's sweet. Keep them coming. Keep them coming.
Oh, it's a bumper Carbonanza out there.
Ooh, that's
square, triangle, circle. Which one is third?
How you do it, home?
Ramones, in first place. How about them apples? You got this race in the bag.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's a fantastic finish by all competitors.
Once again, all eyes are on Ramone.
Nice work. Let's check the big board and see how you did.
And the winner is Ramone. You came in first place and picked up 49 tokens.
Use the pen to choose a race. Radiator Springs.
Welcome to Radiator Springs. The folks here sure are glad you're helping us light up our town. Radiator Springs sure does look pretty with the neon all lighted up. Say, let's go buy some lights with your tokens and get this party started.
To start lighting up the town, touch a building with your pen. Luigi's Casa Della Tires. To turn on the neon lights, touch the screen with your pen. Touch again to turn them off.
I cannot tell you how much this means to me. Oh, I can hardly believe my eyes. Oh, fantastico. Oh, this place looks molto bellissimo. Oh, I am speechless. It is, how you say, beautiful. Oh, I can hardly believe my eyes. Oh, you've really come through for us. Stop by any time for a very special bargain.
See, pick it up.
To go back to the main screen, touch the home button. The Cozy Cone. To turn on the neon lights, touch the screen with your pen. Touch again to turn them off.
Wow, this stuff is all right. Now that's what I call ka-chow. Wow, this stuff is all right. Awesome. Awesome. I could just stare at this all day. Neon makes everything look better.
Thanks for all of your hard work. You must be a highly tuned instrument of speed and aerodynamics, like myself.
To go back to the main screen, touch the home button. Luigi's Casa Della Tires. To turn on the neon...
I cannot tell you how much this means to me.
To go back to the main screen, touch the home button. Ramone's House of Body Art. To turn on the neon lights, touch the screen with your pen.
I can hardly wait till it's finished. This is gonna look so good when it's all finished. This is gonna look so good when it's all finished. I want to get more tokens so I can finish lighting up this place. I want to get more tokens so I can finish lighting up this place. This is going to look so good when it's all finished.
Just you wait.
There's no way I could have done this without you, man. Muchas gracias.
De nada, Ramon.
Back to the main screen, the Cozy Cone. To turn on the neon... Go back to Flo's V8 Cafe. To turn on the neon, make sure you have enough tokens, or you won't be able to light up the neon.
Looks better already. Now that is nice. Well, will you look at that? Looks
I'm sure to get tons of customers now.
Thanks, honey.
To go back to the main screen, touch the home button, the cozy cone. To turn on the neon...
Wow, I've never seen this place look so great.
Make sure you have enough tokens, or you won't be able to light up the neon. You need more tokens. Collect more tokens by racing on the tracks. Use the pen to choose a race. You've collected one token.
Gonna try and collect all of them and see what happens when you light up all the town. Give me a minute.
Use the pen.
I'm gonna show you a video of what it looks like when you light up the whole town. Give me a minute.
Go back to the main screen, touch Luigi's Casa Della tires.
Oops.
To turn on the neon light. To go back to the Luigi's Casa Della
I think I missed something.
To turn on the neon lights, touch.
Oh, you've really come through for us.
Watch. Here's the ending when you lead up, when you light up the whole town for everyone. Here's all the credits. Here's the voice of the characters, character voices.
Use the pen to choose a race.
So that's it. For the Cars Leapster game.
Use the pen to choose a race.
Let's turn it off. And that's it. That was my video of me playing my Leapster 2. The Disney cars, and I showed you of me collecting of what happens of when you light up the Neon Town, and there are four races: the Desert Derby, the Tractor Tipper, Whitewater Canyon, and the Carburetor Cup. I used each car in the race, and I worked great to do this. So, hope you enjoy, guys. This is me, Furry Fan 2004.